Vibhuti, come and have milk.
No, I don't want to drink milk.
Shruti, come here. I have brought burgers and pizzas for you.
Yes.
Hey,
children, we'll explain you about malnutrition and undernourishment. Malnutrition occurs when there is lack of nutrients in our body.
Undernourishment occurs when we do not get proper nutrition for our proper health and growth.
So friends,
Jai Ho!
What will happen if you will not eat proper diet?
So malnutrition and undernourishment can occur in your body.
So, did you understand?
What happened? Nutrition put it in your health.
Put it in your health. What is the body?
Wow! Nutrition super star!
China is on the third.
It is because of increasing population and only 7% of farmland is left in China. Because of that, the farmers do not get proper land to grow crops, and this is the major reason why malnourishment and undernourishment prevail in China. Because we are learning it, some good news.
Maharashtra has the least number of malnutrition.
North America is the continent with the least number of malnourished people.
Nowadays, government are providing midday